Today is State of Poland Art Fest, which is one of the biggest events in Dublin, and it is a part of PolskaÉire Festival.
Today we are celebrating Polish culture with art, fun, foods, music, and different artists. It's a Taste of Poland Art Festival, which is part of the PolskaÉire Festival, which we are really happy to see that it's already happening for the second year.
We have a mix of art over here. We have our exhibition of the photography, sculpture and the paintings. Also we have a live music, traditional Polish music, traditional folk dance workshops.
We're very happy to host this PolskaÉire event here in Liberty Hall again this year. We feel that it's really important that we embrace workers of all nationalities and that those workers who come here to Ireland feel welcome in their trade union and that they would join SIPTU and be active in their trade union. So reaching out to those communities for inclusion is very important to us.
Hello, my name is Isabella.
My name is Karolina.
We're representing traditional Polish bakery.
We are selling Polish pastries, traditional and Polish pastries.
And donuts, all of them make with the traditional recipes.
Bawcie się dobrze na PolskaÉire Festival w Dublinie.
Cieszmy się i celebrujmy festiwal PolskaÉire.